her parents. She was a princess. True, she had no title, nor crown, or castle. But she was the ruler of her own little kingdom. Whose borders were the house and meadow on the forest's edge, where her people had lived for generations. Ella befriended all the birds of the air and the beasts of the field.
Ella, what happened to the bumblebee?
To Ella, this was the whole world, and it seemed to her that the world was a very fine place, full of family and friends, animals and birds, all of whom were her very dear companions, and love and goodness, and most of all, magic.
Dusk, Dusk, Jacqueline, where are you off to? Oh, sorry, Dusk, Dusk. Come back and play it, isn't it?